Okay, imagine if someone made a video of me singing Believer. Like, why would I sing it? I hate that song. Like, it's so dumb, dude. You know what I mean? So bad. I literally hate it. So dumb. Whoa, 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 whoa. Before you enter me singing it, well, I just want to say I just really hate it, so please don't hate me after this, because it's on my channel. And so, let me tell you some playlists that you might have not saw on my channel. Cool vid. Watch if you're a fan. Hi, please watch. I'm sorry, YouTube. Just lit awesome. Yes. I hate my life. You know, I mean, I still hate it. Like. But anyway, guys. Let me get in the Believer, let me search it up, and then we'll start, okay? So let me start Believer. So let me do the beat in now. Hang on.
I call back. This Halloween, win $25,000. Steal a Butterfinger. Turn yourself in. Take a mugshot and enter at ButterfingerCaseFiles.com.
And now. Believer's so dumb, right? Why would anyone just make me sing it? First things first, I'll say all the words on my head. I'm fired and fired.
Dabber, bring it on.
So that was so dumb. I hated that. Astronaut in the ocean.
The running side called Love Today and Love Then.
What's this? Astronaut in the ocean? What? 7, 6. What you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb? Can you go? When you're moving so much, but that shit is slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Like, what you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb? You can call that mess for free when you're moving so much, but that shit is slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. You take that, I'm cool. I'm like, yeah, that's true. I believe in G-O-D, don't believe in G-H-O-T. She keep claiming dumb, I'm a player of the fun. Y'all don't really know my mental, let me give you the picture like Samson. Falling out in a drought, no rain, but I'm falling down. See that pain was all around, see my focus kinda loud. Didn't know it could drain the turn, flow is cool, but I still felt burned. Energy up, people feel my surge, I'ma kill everything like this purge. Let's just get this straight for a second, I'll work. Even if I don't get paid for the pressure, I'll get everything that I do is a lesson. I'ma keep it in the motion, even moving like a daddy. Yeah. Put this shit in a frame, but I know I don't blame. Everything that I say, man, I see you deflate. Let me elevate, get to the frame. Everyone gonna look like
they say that I'm so fine, you could never match my grind. Please do not mount with my mind. What you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb? You can call that mental freeze when these people talk too much, but that shit is slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. I feel about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb. You can call that mental freeze when these people talk too much, but that shit is slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut.
Dude, that was so cool. Oh my, I can't believe it. Oh my. Okay, this next one is one of my favorites. You might love it. Mood? I never heard of mood before, but I guess I would try it.
Why are you always in a mood? Fuck around like a brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in a mood? Fuck around like a brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. I can do it in a dance. When I start to feel I'm attached, somehow I was in the feeling bad. Baby, I am not your dad.
The depression.
We've been here before, and I won't.
Okay, that one was kind of weird, if you ask me. Oh my. Guys. Guys. Next one is one of my favorite songs in the world. I'm not telling you what it is. Just a normal day. Over the edge, feel like I'm floating through the air. Okay, that was the end of the movie, guys. But I thought I was gonna look dumb wearing this mask. But no, I look perfect, right? Like, I look super perfect. Like, the eyes, like, see this right here, the white? That's not this right here. Well, this is these red things on me. Those are just my eyebrows. Yeah, like right here where I'm touching is where my eye is. Oh my god, I'm sweating. I put on this mask off camera and I didn't see it on the screen, but oh my god. I feel embarrassed. Oh yeah, I could do a backflip when I was 1 year old. Spider-Man saves his dog. He has a dog. No way home.
Yeah. Mine's a school project. Yeah, for
Maureen is saving big holiday shopping at Amazon. So now she's free to become
Sony Pictures class.
Hi.
It's not an easy class, honestly. Actually, it's a very easy class. I get A's all the time. I just slap emojis into my film projects and pass with flying colors.
Yeah,
I'd recommend taking a class too at some point. So what you people watching this December?
I don't know. I'm assuming
you don't know. You don't know what you might watch this December?
Not really.
Well, someone's been watching too much of the Daily Bugle. Hi, people.
Hello.
We're filming No Way Home. I'm Tom Holland's stunt double. Just came back from set, and wow, it's been such a day. You know, I've been trying to look for Dr. Octavius, and each time I do it, I just find nothing. No clues. Get kicked out of places.
Wait.
Authorities coming after me.
I have like.
I'm probably on FBI's most wanted.
Blue lines.
You know?
What's
it's like there's
you?
Really no way home for me.
Oh yeah, it's just black.
She got it. Congratulations. So yeah.
Yeah,
wanna,
my eyes are closed. My eyes are closed. What is this? Oh, it's the Dewey.
Well, I'm. How old is Tom Holland? I'm 25 years old.
Okay, cool.
And I'm a bootleg celebrity, so you don't need to see my face. Yeah.
Well, whatever face is on your ID, that's what I need to match it with.
Ned, who's the guy you know that makes the ID? I'll be back in 20 minutes.
Okay.
I'm gonna get my actual ID. It's not gonna be unofficially made. That was personal. He clearly read about me online. Alright guys, it's time that I find a job. No, but I can work at your building for $5 an hour. You work for Norman Osborn?
No, I don't.
I have a girlfriend and I can't even buy her food or anything because I don't make money. She was yelling at me several days ago for not being able to have a job, so.
You mean your resume? You got one with you? Or?
I don't need a resume, I'm Spider-Man.
Spider-Man?
Yeah.
Okay. You can work on your branding a little bit, but
let's see if you can apply at California Tortilla. That's actually a good place to hide from the feds, because if they ever try to look for Spider-Man, well, Spider-Man lives in New York. They would never expect him to work in a place called California Tortilla. I want to get a job here because I'm currently homeless right now.
If you want to get a job, you want an application or something?
Yeah. Can I fill it out as Spider-Man?
Sure.
I live in Queens, New York.
Oh, okay. Sorry. It's not a lot of time.
Oh, because it's too far from California, right? Dang. Hi, nice to meet you.
Hello.
I'm currently homeless and jobless, and I'm in desperate need of getting a job.
Okay.
I want to know if you would be willing to accept Spider-Man as a waiter here.
Absolutely.
Oh, really? Cool. All right. So
what?
Where do I begin?
Wait,
you know, fix these chairs and maybe spit shine them.
Oh,
I mean, it's great to meet you, dude. I mean,
it's great to meet you too.
This is part of my mask.
You're the boss,
look.
Right? Or you're the boss. Both of you are the boss.
She's the boss.
You're the boss.
This is from my
ma'am,
nose.
It is an honor to work for you. You don't do criminal background
checks,
right?
Oh my
god.
Is that a deal breaker for you?
What if I save your life one day?
What happened?
Will that be a deal breaker for you?
I want my life saved.
Let me give you one tip. Don't smoke that cigarette.
That's correct.
Drink water instead. Don't do it!
You're right.
I was trying to save your life.
That's what I'm saying. Do I want my life saved? I don't know.
Do you need someone to talk to?
She's a psychiatrist herself.
Yeah.
Do you want a psychiatrist for yourself?
No, I don't.
Even if it's someone in a Spider-Man onesie?
It's better than the other option, like you then.
I have the Spider-Man.
If you ever feels like, down, just tell her friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
I will definitely tell her that, ma'am.
Thanks, big guy. Hey. It was nice meeting
you.
It's
too weird.
Good handshake. I didn't scare you, did I? What's going on over there? We need to check this out. What if someone's recruiting a bunch of people to fight me one day? Hey, you want to be on this secret mission with me? There's a bunch of people, I think, forming like a little army to try to attack me one day. And I'm going to eavesdrop on them. If you change your mind, let me know. I'm going to be doing...
Okay. Yeah, that sounds great.
All right, Ned, we're going to sneak up on them. Oh my god. Are they a bunch of super soldiers? What's going on here? Stop right there! I know you're forming a bunch of super soldiers. Okay guys, we're at Ops Corp. We couldn't find Doc Ock, so we're gonna now look for the Green Goblin. And he's probably in the highest floor. There's someone working at the desk right there. Since I'm wearing this incognito outfit, he's not gonna be able to see me.
What the? The doors won't open.
Man, I'm gonna have to start. Hi, I'm Spider-Man.
They opened the door.
Woo! Did not expect that. Hey, so I want to see Norman Osborn. He's in the highest level.
All right, you need to give him a call, and he'll come downstairs to pick you up.
Just let him know Peter Parker's here. Yeah,
Your phone's
right there. Just call him. I don't know. I'll just wait over here. You know, maybe put some hand sanitizer.
What's his name?
Norman Osborn. It should be in somewhere in the front pages.
Alright,
Norman, NORMANOSB.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Yeah, as you do that, I'm gonna continue doing recon here. Just making sure this doesn't have any connections. No. No hints of the Sandman. A lot has happened. This wizard guy changed my reality, and I think there's gonna be a bunch of these bad guys coming soon. You know, Green Goblin. Yeah, tell you what, I'll come back on Monday, and we can continue searching for Norman Osborn's name on the books. All right, Ned, if you won't let me go to the top floor inside the building, I'm gonna have to get up there outside of the building. Time to climb some stuff.
Why? Oh, and I forgot about that. I forgot it became a... Did you know I actually do record off camera? That's a whole on secret. So don't tell anyone. Spider-Man was cleaning his...
What? Wasn't this shirt white?
Thank you.
Sinister Six are at it again, causing chaos and terrorizing the city.
Okay, Oscorp Science.
What?